We're here at Moira and Jason's wedding. So,
yeah.
This man, Jason, to be your husband, to live together by God's command in a holy state of marriage.